Hey y'all, thanks for joining us on this week's Stable Snippets. Today we're going to talk about the Tennessee Walking Horse, and specifically our Tennessee Walker Sunny, and learn more about that breed and what makes them unique and special. The Tennessee Walking Horse, or a Tennessee Walker, is a breed of gaited horse known for its unique four-beat running walk and flashy movement. Their movement can often be described as exaggerated, and it tends to have more of a circular movement that's noticeable from the ground and felt in the saddle. The breed stems from the 18th century Narragansett Pacers and Canadian Pacers from the eastern United States were crossed with gaited Spanish Mustangs from Texas, and they were known for their sure-footedness on the rocky Tennessee terrain. In the mid-1930s, the Tennessee Walking Horse Association was formed. In the year 2000, the breed was named as the official state horse of Tennessee. The breed averages anywhere from 14.3 to 17 hands high, and typically they're around 900 to 1200 pounds. And they're generally common colors, such as a bay, black, or chestnut, although they can be some of the mixtures of other colors and even have some pinto markings as well. They're best known for their running walk, which is a four-beat gait with the same footfalls as a regular or flat walk, but it's significantly faster. And a horse performing a flat walk moves generally around 4 to 8 miles per hour, where the running walk allows the same horse to travel at 10 to 20 miles per hour. One of the unique things about Sunny and why so many people enjoy him in our barn and what he does as an equine service partner is his exaggerated movement. So for maybe someone who is coming in with a physical impairment, they want to ride and really feel that movement that Sunny has to offer as they're perhaps getting up and out of their wheelchair, and Sunny can really exaggerate that movement and make their hips move and engage their core. He can also be a fan favorite for some of our kiddos who really want to feel that movement, and it gives them something to think about and something to focus on and help them to kind of zone in on his movement and what he has to offer. So we hope you've enjoyed learning about Sunny and gaited horses and the Tennessee Walker, and thank you guys for tuning in and watching this week's Stable Snippets.